Former Ravens running back Lorenzo Taliaferro died Wednesday. He was 28 years old. The York Pocosin Sheriff's Department said deputies were called to an apartment for someone in need of medical attention. Medics took Taliaferro to a local hospital where he died. The cause of death has not been released. He was drafted by the Ravens in the fourth round of the 2014 draft and spent three seasons with the team. Geoff Petrulis for WJZ.com.